I've always identified myself as a musician or as a drummer, you know, from the earliest memories I have. My very first memory is destroying a drum, a little toy drum when I was 3 that my sister gave me, and having fun with it, putting the sticks through the head and realizing later that I couldn't play it anymore and crying my head off for a couple of days, and then, you know, taking perfect care of all my instruments after that. But since then I realized, or I at least called myself a drummer. And, you know, I just got involved with school band programs and I started playing a jazz band, concert band, and I started my first rock band then and just continued all of that. I honestly don't think I have a style or an aesthetic yet. I'm still kind of finding my way, and I'm really enjoying the process because, you know, I started composing late. With each project, I'm kind of learning more who I am. And I don't have necessarily a plan of attack for any of them other than, you know, I get a lot of ideas and I get excited by possibilities and questions, and I basically just like messing around and trying different things out. And then, you know, usually with each one of these pieces, I've gotten to a point where something will just resonate with me and sound so fresh and exciting and new, and I know it's something that is, you know, individual to me and that really excites me. And after that, I don't really worry about too much, like, oh, will it fit with what's going on or will people like it? I know that if it's right for me, I know just enough to trust my instincts to go with that. And luckily that's happening a lot more than it used to.